A tent loaded with fireworks has gone up in flames. The explosive blaze nearly incinerated customer Andrea Berkman and her 5-year-old son, Griffin. The two escaped as $70,000 worth of bombs erupted at their backs. Firefighters move in cautiously, knowing they too could be pummeled by the random assault of rockets. On a day commemorating the battle for independence, Andrea and her son are glad they didn't become casualties of war.